Remember those futuristic movies with military robot flyers zipping around? Well, guess what? They're not so futuristic anymore. Military drones are everywhere these days. From keeping an eye on things to packing a serious punch, they're changing the game. We're talking high-tech machines with some seriously impressive capabilities. Today, we're counting down the top 10 most advanced military drones on the planet. Buckle up, because we're about to take flight. Number 10. Northrop Grumman RQ-4 Global Hawk. The Northrop Grumman RQ-4 Global Hawk, manufactured by Northrop Grumman, is a high-altitude, long-endurance, remotely piloted aircraft with an integrated sensor suite that provides global all-weather, day or night intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance capability. It first took to the skies on February 28, 1998. Powered by a Rolls-Royce AE3007H turbofan engine, a payload capacity of 26,750 pounds, it can reach a maximum speed of 310 knots and a range of 12,300 nautical miles. The Global Hawk provides a broad overview and systematic surveillance using high-resolution synthetic aperture radar and electro-optical / infrared sensors with long loiter times over target areas. It's designed to support joint combatant forces in contingency and wartime operations. Number 9. Bayraktar Akıncı. Bayraktar Akıncı, manufactured by the Turkish defense company Baykar, is a high-altitude, long-endurance unmanned combat aerial vehicle. It first flew on December 6, 2019. Powered by two turboprop engines, it can reach a maximum speed of 150 to 195 knots and a range of 195 nautical miles. The Akıncı is capable of conducting operations that are performed with fighter jets. It's designed to perform intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance missions across diverse climatic zones. It comes equipped with a payload capacity of 881 pounds. It will be the first UAV capable of launching a cruise missile. It is equipped with electronic support and ECM systems, dual satellite communication systems, air-to-air radar, collision avoidance radar, and advanced synthetic aperture radar. Number 8. General Atomics MQ-20 Avenger. The General Atomics MQ-20 Avenger, also known as the Predator Sea Avenger, is a next-generation unmanned combat aerial vehicle developed by General Atomics Aeronautical Systems. It first took to the skies on April 4, 2009. Powered by a Pratt & Whitney PW545B turbofan engine, it can reach a maximum speed of up to 400 knots. The Avenger has an approximate range of 8,000 nautical miles. It's designed to perform high-speed, long-endurance, more covert multi-mission intelligence, surveillance and reconnaissance, and precision strike missions over land or sea. It comes equipped with an internal weapons bay that can house 3,000 pounds of precision munitions or larger sensor payloads. It is capable of supporting a wide range of sensors and weapons loads and can carry an all-weather links multimode radar, an electro-optical / infrared sensor, an infrared search and track system, and a 2,000 pounds joint direct attack munition. Number 7. Boeing MQ-28 Ghost Bat. The Boeing MQ-28 Ghost Bat, previously known as the Boeing Air Power Teaming System, is a loyal wingman-class stealth, multirole, unmanned combat aerial vehicle in development by Boeing Australia for the Royal Australian Air Force. It first flew on February 27, 2021. Powered by an unspecified engine, it can reach a maximum speed of 476 knots. The Ghost Bat is capable of operating in a wide range of climate zones. It's designed to perform intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance missions across diverse climatic zones. It comes equipped with a range of 3,000 nautical miles and a nose that can be outfitted with various payloads. It is designed as a force multiplier aircraft capable of flying alongside crewed aircraft for support as part of an integrated system, including space-based capabilities and performing autonomous missions independently using artificial intelligence. Number 6. XQ-58A Valkyrie. The Kratos XQ-58A Valkyrie, manufactured by Kratos Defense and Security Solutions, is an experimental stealthy unmanned combat aerial vehicle designed for the United States Air Force's low-cost attritable strike demonstrator program. It first took to the skies on March 5, 2019. It can reach a maximum speed of approximately 566 knots. The Valkyrie is capable of operating as part of a swarm of drones, with or without direct pilot control. It's designed to perform a variety of missions, including intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance in high-threat environments. It comes equipped with an internal payload bay and wing stations capable of carrying up to 1,200 pounds and can reach a maximum altitude of 45,000 feet. It has a range of around 2,606 nautical miles. Number 5. Dassault nEUROn. The Dassault nEUROn, manufactured by Dassault Aviation, is an experimental unmanned combat aerial vehicle designed for medium to high threat combat zones. It first took to the skies on December 1, 2012, and is powered by a Rolls-Royce Turbomeca Adur or Snecma M88 turbofan. It can reach a speed of approximately 529 knots and a range of 5,500 nautical miles. The nEUROn is capable of high-level flight control and stealth, launching real air-to-ground weapons from an internal bay. It's designed to perform a variety of missions, including reconnaissance, surveillance, and strike, in high-threat environments. It comes equipped with assumed support for 2X air-to-surface missiles and precision-guided bombs. Number 4. The Northrop Grumman X-47B. The Northrop Grumman X-47B, manufactured by Northrop Grumman, is a demonstration unmanned combat aerial vehicle designed for aircraft carrier-based operations. It first flew on February 4, 2011. Powered by a Pratt & Whitney F-100 PW220U engine, it can reach a high subsonic speed of approximately 180 knots and has a range of about 2,100 nautical miles. The X-47B is capable of semi-autonomous operation and aerial refueling, and it's designed to perform a variety of missions, including reconnaissance, surveillance, strike, and electronic warfare in high-threat environments. It comes equipped with two internal weapons bays capable of carrying up to 4,500 pounds of ordnance, including joint direct attack munitions and small diameter bombs. Number 3. Boeing Phantom I. The Boeing Phantom I, manufactured by Boeing Phantom Works, is a high-altitude, long-endurance unmanned aerial vehicle designed for intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance missions. It first flew on June 1, 2012. It can reach a maximum speed of 81 knots and an approximate range of 14,000 nautical miles. The Phantom I is capable of operating in the stratosphere over a specific area and can be used for both military and commercial applications by making a few modifications in the payloads. It's designed to perform surveillance, reconnaissance, and communication across a large area. It comes equipped with advanced surveillance equipment and can carry a payload of up to 450 pounds. It is expected to fly at an altitude of 65,000 feet for up to 4 days. Number 2. General Atomics MQ-9 Reaper. The MQ-9 Reaper, developed by General Atomics Aeronautical Systems, is an unmanned aerial vehicle that can cruise at approximately 200 knots. It has an operational range of 1,000 nautical miles and was first flown on February 2, 2001. The Reaper can carry up to 3,750 pounds of sensors, munitions, and other equipment. Powered by Honeywell TP331-10GD turboprop engine, it serves critical roles in intelligence, surveillance, reconnaissance, hunter-killer operations, high-altitude surveillance, long-endurance missions, and customs and border protection. The MQ-9 can also employ up to 8 laser-guided missiles, air-to-ground missile, 114 Hellfire, which possesses highly accurate, low-collateral damage, anti-armor, and anti-personnel engagement capabilities. Number 1. Bayraktar Kızılelma. The Bayraktar Kızılelma, developed and manufactured by Baykar, is a high-altitude, long-endurance unmanned aerial vehicle designed for intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance missions. It first flew on December 14, 2022, and is powered by an unspecified engine. It can reach a maximum speed of 107.9 knots. The Kızılelma is capable of operating in a wide range of climate zones. It's designed to perform intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance missions across diverse climatic zones. It comes equipped with a payload of up to 3,000 pounds. The Kızılelma has the capability of remaining airborne for 5 hours. Its maximum combat radius will be approximately 498 nautical miles.